Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn English Grammar Effectively. As you all know that we are doing the series of tenses. Take the maximum advantage from the series of tenses to get mastery over tenses as well as sentence formations. So let's start. Today we are going to see the past perfect continuous tense. That is tense number 8. Let's see the definition of tense. The verb form that indicates the time of an event, an action or state is called tense. Tense plays very important role in each and every sentence because through the verb we can come to know about the tense. Let's see the definition of the past perfect continuous tense. The past perfect continuous tense is used for an action that began before a certain point in the past and continued up to that time. It is also known as the past perfect progressive tense. Let's see different structures. Positive, negative and interrogative, that is question form. First person singular, I had been preparing food. So I, that is the subject, had been preparing, that is verb, or you can say predicate, and food, that is an object. Negative form, I had not been preparing food. Here immediately after auxiliary verb, that is had, you have to put not. And then been preparing food. So I, that is the subject, had verb, not is given because we are framing negative sentence. Been preparing, that is also verb. Food, that is an object. Now come to question form. Had I been preparing food? Here just you have to change the place of auxiliary verb and subject. So auxiliary verb will come first. We are doing past perfect continuous tense. So past perfect, that is had. So here had will come in the beginning, then you have to put subject, that is I, been preparing, that is verb, and food, that is an object, then put question mark. First person plural, that is we had been preparing food. We, that is the subject, had been preparing, that is verb, and food, that is an object. Now come to negative formation. We had not been preparing food. We, subject, had verb, that is auxiliary verb. Not is given because negative sentence. Been preparing, here been, that is auxiliary verb. Preparing, that is prepare, that is given form. With that ing is there, that is why preparing. So verb, and then food, that is an object. Question form, had we been preparing food? Had, verb, we, subject, been preparing, that is verb, and food, that is an object. After that you have to put question mark. Now second person singular and plural, the sentence formation will be the same. You had been preparing food. You, subject, had been preparing verb, food, object. Here in negative, you, that is subject, immediately after had you have to put not in negative sentence. So had, that is verb, then not, been preparing, that is also verb, and then food, that is an object. Now come to interrogative form. Here also you have to change the place of only subject and auxiliary verb. So had will come in the beginning in interrogative form. So had, that is verb, that is auxiliary verb. You, that is subject, been preparing, been, that is auxiliary verb. Prepare, that is V1 form with ing, that is why preparing, and food, that is an object, then put question mark. Now come to third person singular, that is he. He had been preparing food. He, subject, had been preparing verb, food, object. In negative, he, subject, had, verb, and then immediately after auxiliary verb, that is had, you have to put not. Then been preparing, that is also verb, food, that is an object. Now question form, had he been preparing food? had verb, he subject, been preparing verb, food that is an object, and then put question mark. Third person singular, she. She had been preparing food. She subject had been preparing verb, or you can say predicate, and object is food. Negative, she had not been preparing food. She subject had verb, then put not, been preparing verb, food that is an object. Now come to interrogative form. Had she been preparing food, had verb, she subject been preparing verb, food that is an object, then put question mark. Third person singular, it. You have to use it for non-living thing. It had been mixing the sand and the water. It subject had been mixing verb, the sand and the water, that is an object. Now come to negative formation. It had not been mixing the sand and the water. It subject had verb, then you have to add not to make it negative. Been mixing verb, the sand and the water, object. Interrogative form, had it been mixing the sand and the water, had verb, it subject, been mixing verb, the sand and the water, object, then put question mark. Third person plural, they. They had been preparing food. They subject had been preparing verb, or you can say predicate, food that is an object. Negative formation, they had not been preparing food. They subject had verb, not is given because negative sentence, been preparing verb, food that is an object. Let's move to question form. Had they been preparing food, had verb, they subject been preparing verb and food an object, then put question mark. Let's see more examples. First, Moni had been singing since noon when Richa called her up. Means the action of singing started in the past and continued up to the particular time. That is why here had been singing, that is given. I had been working at the restaurant for 2 years when I got the promotion. Here also past perfect continuous tense is used. And for is given because time duration is mentioned, 2 years. Whereas here it is given since. Why? Because particular time is mentioned, noon. That is why since is given. Arnold had been trying to repair the phone all day. Jane had been reading a novel. They had been waiting for 10 minutes. We had been studying English grammar all day. You had been walking all afternoon on the beach. The employees had been achieving the target before the boss came. They had been celebrating their wedding anniversary for hours when Joy arrived. So the action of celebrating started in the past and continued up to the particular time when John arrived. So folks, here we end our session. Hope you learned a lot from this. I'll be back with more videos. Do watch, like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon. Thank you.